Okay, we're getting close to doing all cats. Oh boy. Hey everybody, today we're going for all cats. This build was suggested by one of you in the comments, so comment to suggest what build I should go for next. As always, like the video if you enjoyed, and if you want to see more of this content, you can subscribe down below. If there's other games you want me to try, leave a comment down below. One more thing, I'm also starting a giveaway. For my first 1,000 subscribers, 5 of them will be winning all of the packs for Super Auto Pets. All you have to do to enter is subscribe and like the video. For more details, look in the description down below. Okay, I guess I could have combined the otters, or the beaver, sorry. Whoa. Oh, and they had honey? Come on. So, buy another ant. Swan is great. Then I will have 2 level ups for next turn. Ooh. Nice, we draw. I'll always take a draw, especially since we're trying to go for cat. It's really important that we get tons of draws. Freeze here. I think we just sell. And then combine. I don't want either one of those. So I'll go dolphin. And I don't want any more of those either. Okay. Hold the pill for the ant. Ooh, they got the meat bone. Okay, we gotta maintain as many hearts as we can. I think we pill. Please hit the swan. Not great. I will grab another swan, though. Yeah. So now we're getting 2 monies. Nice. Oh, no. Okay, he does survive, but he did get taken out, which was kind of sad. Okay, combine here. Penguin. Huge. Grab another one. Ooh. I think we sell the fish. Giraffe. And buy giraffe just so we can get double scaled on him. I know we were going to be scaling the fish, but we don't want that. Nice hit. Barely survived to take him out. Oh, these summons are gonna kill me. And they have the dog. Go like that. Then I'll buy another one of them. Garlic is great. I can actually grab it. I think scaling is more important. We'll go double can as well. So now he's getting +3/+3 every single turn. He should be in the front though. Ooh, and we draw. I wonder if we would have won if we would have put him in the front. Buy double can. I think we wait till next turn. Ooh. Another swan. So we'll probably get rid of the giraffe pretty soon. That's a big B. What is this team? What is that team? Two snails. Okay, we got a monkey. I think we say goodbye here. Grab snake. Goodbye here. Grab monkey. Just to get some good scaling. Chocolate is great. Okay, we gotta get some cats. Gotta get some level ups. And we're sniping people. Nice. I think we could try to go for a level up there. Yeah, there's a level up. We don't get the cat, though. We are leveling up scaling the penguin. Ooh, that kind of sucks. Those were nasty. The skunk. Okay, we'll level up here. Oh, we don't get the cat. There's the cat. Mushroom. Okay, freeze here. Decent hit. So now he's getting, what is that, 5-6 each turn? Enough to take him out. The thing is, I don't think we can get rid of the swan because he's just so big. So maybe we put him in the front. Oh, it doesn't hit him. And then we'll go... Gosh. You gotta be kidding me. We gotta get the cat level 2. And we gotta get more cats. Ooh, that's not great. Okay, we're still alive. We're on 6 wins, 2 hearts. There's a level up. There's another cat. I think we got a... There's a level up. Okay, good hit on the cat. Okay, let's see where we're at. Okay, take him out. Nice. Snake is getting it done. I think we just stat there to get 12-12. Don't need another penguin. Keep rolling for more cats. Okay, our swan is maxed out. So he does take out the camel. Ooh, that's a loss. The dragon scaling is pretty strong as well. Okay, let's see what we can do here, just to stay alive. There's another cat. Okay, that's decent. Okay, yeah, and I think with the update, the swan's not gonna be targeted anymore. Oh boy. We're good. I don't know if we can get all cats. I think we sell a monkey, grab a cat. Come on. I guess we gotta go for that. Not great. So now we got 2 50-50s. Ooh. Snipe them. We gotta transition into all cats. Beef him up. Come on, where are my cats at? Oh boy. Okay, so we don't kill there. No. We do kill there though. Dang it, we didn't get the cats. Alright. Going for the cat. We'll go with the gushing clementines. Ooh, that's tough. Gotta bring in the mice. Alright. Let's see how this goes. And there's another draw. So we get our heart back, that's great. I'll take a dolphin. And we'll try to get a level up for next turn. Throw the fish in the back. Alright, what do we got here? Nice. Ooh, and we draw. Okay, I will definitely put this onto the swan. Because I know we're going to keep him. There's a level up. So we got one level up for next turn. Great that we take him out. There we go, there's another, or the first dove that we got. Level up there. I think we go squirrel. I was gonna go deer. There's another level up. Go turtle. We'll run it like that. Hopefully we can get another fish so we can get a level up in some stats. Ooh, we got enough just to kill. Oh, and not enough. Down to four again. Okay, I'll definitely do that. Say goodbye here. Double up. Then we'll get a level up for next turn. Okay. Oh, we got one more gold. That's a lot of giraffe. We'll just take one. And then hopefully the squirrel will give us something good. Ooh, we're off by one right there. Yeah, that was strong. Deer whale is so strong. Level up. Ooh, monkey. Definitely monkey. And then sure. Hit exactly what I didn't want it to hit. Okay, that's perfect. Taking him out. Alright. We got to get lots of level ups on turn 9. Yep, doing that. Definitely going another monkey. No deer. Yeah, and then I'll freeze the garlic so it'll get discounted. And then our swan's getting huge. Not as huge as that cricket. Oh my gosh. Are they going for the zombie cricket? Okay, that's two, so we'll go there. Definitely level up here, hope for a cat. Don't get the cat. I think we level up again. There's the cat. I think we roll with a four squad. And then we'll throw a cat in the front so you get statted up. Okay, goodbye to our monkey. But we're good. We're slowly coming back. We could definitely grab cat. And then can is great. I think we say goodbye to giraffe and grab another monkey. I should have grabbed the can before. I don't think we go for any more swan. So he's gonna get it statted up like crazy. What is that? 4, 6 plus 2, 3. So that's gonna be 6, 9. Oh, come on. Freaking summon builds. Another can. And these are discounted, so. Sure. Doesn't hit what I want, though. I'm gonna wait. There's another monkey, maybe. And there's another cat. So freeze the cat. We just gotta get a huge cat that can carry us. Oh, come on. Good thing we had a big swan. On 5 wins. Okay, I think we just go for that. And then throw it on him. Just because it's 1 gold. Gosh, it keeps hitting the wrong ones. And then he's getting sided up still. Off by just a little bit, but we have enough to kill. Ooh, survived by 1. And we're crawling back. Okay. Gotta go canned food. Another cat. Freeze the cat. And the cow. I think we could just go steak onto him instead. Oh yeah, at some point we gotta get rid of the monkey. Ooh. He survived by 1. Okay. Can we do this? Do we buy the monkey? Okay, I think we sell squirrel. I think we just put this on him because we're going to keep him just for a second. Bring in cat. And then stat here, 5'10". Yeah, I'll do that again. There's another cat, another melon. So I think we put melon onto him. And then swap him around. Okay, we're getting close to doing all cats. Oh boy. That was great. That was a great lineup. The only thing is we gotta get rid of swan. +6/+6. Put that onto you. And then we'll swap him. Okay, 6/+6. Not bad. So he's at 50 health. Oh, that was perfect. Okay, we're on 9 wins. Okay, we gotta get rid of the monkey, sadly. Oh, no. Freeze here. Can we get another cat? Okay, this is just better. Great hits, too. Oh, boy. I think we buy sell. Stat there, so he's at 50 health. And there. Okay. We got one. I'm gonna count this. It's not 5 cats, but like, that's pretty dang close. Oh, that's huge. Oh, we did it! Okay, it's not 5 cats, but like, come on. That was more than 5 cats because we added them all up. Okay, we're here on the weekly pack, trying to go for 5 cats. This was suggested by someone down in the comments. Ooh. I think we go like that, just to make sure we can win. All right. Dang it. Okay, so we get 1 level up and a heart back, so we're at 4. I guess we go goldfish. Mm-hmm. It's not great. And then there's a level up. Oh boy. Oh, he's big. Yeah, there's another loss. We haven't won a game yet. So there's a level up. Not great. I guess we sell here and buy puppy. Try to get a lasagna. And then we'll roll. And I'll go with stoat. There's probably going to be another loss. How much money are we at with the goldfish? 3. Ooh. Dang it. I have the 5/5 mosquito in the back. Okay. Don't want any more of that. Don't want those. There's the owl. So I'll sell. I'll freeze. We don't get the duck. There's the duck. Sell. And then buy, sell crow. Freeze both of these. Sell the mouse. Buy owl. And then I think we keep it like that. Nice, that looks good. Great. Ooh, they cancel out. And we're on 1 heart. Oh, we're on 1 heart. So now we just get a bunch of food. Go there. turtle. And then we buy sell lemur. Put garlic on you. And then I think next turn, if we survive, we sell the beaver and the stoat. Probably the stoat first. Nice. Yeah, if you can get owl early on, it's just crazy good. Because look, this is 2 gold and a 2/2 apple for free for doing nothing. So we'll sell stoat. Ah, parrot. And we'll keep going. I guess buy, sell crow, try to get a level 3 owl. Okay, see. Oh, this is not good. Which is better? I guess it's the same. Oh boy. Because that sells for 5. Hold on to there. I wish we could roll. I kind of want to sell this. Worm. No. All right. This is stupid. This is dumb. How? How did we draw that? How did we draw that with just an owl, basically? I mean, sell that. Buy the stingray. Flashlight. What do we go for? This is so good. Come on. Why couldn't we have gotten the Jerboa later? Or like... before. We're gonna lose this. Okay. How are we winning this? How are we doing this with basically 1 owl? There's a mouse. I think we sell here. Freeze. Panther? Panther could be good. Sure. Hit the Jerboa. There we go. Everyone gets statted. Don't need another out. All right, I guess that's what we're doing. Probably gonna lose. What is with these weak teams? What is going on? Okay, so he gets statted up like crazy. Level up there. There's a cat. The cell here. Flashlight. Hit the Jerboa. Cell there. Maybe do blue ring. Yeah, buy, sell, blue ring. Oh, I got 1 more gold. No, we don't do that. What is going on? Okay, he has nothing. Like, this owl is just going crazy. So. I saw Crow get a level 2 cat. Yeah, we do that. Buy. Okay, so where do we want the stats? I think we put the stats on the Jerboa. There's another chocolate. All right, let's see how this goes. Okay, this is a big boy. Okay, good thing they drop, or else we could have lost. We are climbing back from one heart. So he gets statted like crazy. I think we say goodbye. Do another flashlight. Level up you, maybe? Plus 9, plus 9. Ooh. Maybe a cow? Pizza? And then, do we hold on to it? No, we don't. And then I think we stat up both of them just a little bit more. Okay. This is kind of crazy. He's massive. 6 wins. Let's go. There's the mouse. Okay. We don't go for any of that, though. Nice. There's another cat. And another cat. I mean, chicken leg is good. Oh. Okay, I think we go here. Get a little more money. Sell. Oh, I want to get the cat, though. I mean, we gotta put it on this cat. And another cat. Oh, shoot. Oh, what are we doing? He's gone. I'm just gonna lose if I try to go for all cats. Now he's massive. I think it's just better to... Plus 12, plus 12. Buy, sell. Oh yeah, buy that, of course. A pair. Okay, so this is gonna triple, so that's 6. But does it, I don't think it triples. Oh, we can't do both. There's another. Okay, I think we just, plus 10, plus 10, not bad. They have the garlic. Okay. This is crazy. Take him out by barely, just by 2. Okay, get some money. And then... Oh boy. I think we go chicken leg here. and a better apple, so he's maxed out. Buy the cow? Sell the cow. Buy a cat. So both of his triggers, we don't sell yet. Want the money and the garlic. That's good too. And then we combine there. Okay, can we do this? The thing is, we can't really sell. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. But we're strong enough. What is going on? Oh no. Of course, buy, sell there. Oh geez. Come on, give me a cat. Don't need a gerbilla. I just want a cat. What do we do? I kind of want to go leopard and just... But the thing is, we can't go... We'd only be able to do that. Sure, let's see how much the best apple does. Plus 15, plus 15. Alright, let's run it. That's all we got. Oh yeah, we got this easy. Look at that. It wasn't five cats though. But look at that. That was an insane food build.